pieces, you copper foil, and you solder it together. And today, we're not going to do any painting, but we are going to cut glass and copper foil it and solder it. So you can see the process for this.
The pliers then have a little bump on the middle of the bottom side and two bumps on the top. But you can see how Steve is doing it, and now everyone's watching you. And it works both ways, as long as the angle is correct. And you can do that.
Garbage.
We didn't get it in the back, but we thought it was like the wall.